another brazen attack. This time, it led to the death of one policeman, the police escort, and also Partidist Congressman Rodel Batocabe. So have you actually identified, how close are you to identifying the culprit here?
Well, as far as I can, you know, reveal the status of investigation, right now, yesterday we had this repeat of ocular inspection by the Special Investigation Task Group created by the Philippine National Police together with the NBI. So they conducted the ocular investigation and interviewed some of the witnesses in the crime scene. And
has any witness come forward?
There are witnesses who came forward. In fact, we already have cartographic sketches of possible gunmen and those who may be considered suspects. So pretty soon, I'm sure the NBI and the SITG of the Philippine National Police would release these cartographic sketches.
So how many, because there was a report regarding six persons of interest, mm-hmm. they're not yet suspects, right? Mm-hmm. At this point, you have suspects already?
Well, I still have to confer with the SITG. So far, the most that we can say is that we have six persons of interest, and they may or may not turn out to be suspects later on. But
the sketches pertain to who? The gunmen or also the those who served as a lookout, for example?
Both.
Both.
Probably lookout and probably gunmen.
Because I think the complaint of PNP Chief Oscar Albayalde a few days ago was that he found it quite unbelievable that it happened in a very public place mm-hmm. and no one was willing to come forward or mm-hmm. testify yeah. About what they saw.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's one reason. That's one mystery that we still need to unlock, and definitely will not leave any stone unturned. In going to the bottom of this case, the Philippine National Police, focus all the resources and all their smarts in solving this case. And we are thankful, in fact, that the reward money was raised already to 50 million, so that would hasten probably and encourage any information that will be coming from the citizens in Albay.